I take it you boys have your brand spanking new IDs?
Yes, ma'am.
Then let's lay down some rubber.
Crank that throttle.
Okay, you got it.
You hear me?
Yeah.
Just so you know, I'm not going plateside for the reason they think I am. Look, you saw the way the reactor went up. It was huge, right?
Because of all the Mako. Isn't that what you said?
Yeah. That was wishful thinking. Deep down, I know it was my fault. I used a more powerful blasting agent than the directions called for. It had nothing to do with the Mako.
Let's say you're right. So what?
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. But, since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra.
Shinra? Good luck with that.
With your help, we won't need luck. ID scan! Ready?
So far, so good.
All right, here comes the hard part.
And that is?
The fake IDs may have held up, but from this point on, if we get pinged by a scan...
They'll come for us.
Yeah, what he said.
Aw, man. Just like that?
No need to worry. We've got Cloud, remember? Hey, you do know how to drive, right?
Soldiers get mandatory training.
Well then, you gonna take my breath away? Make my head spin with your amazing skills?
Don't blame me if you get sick.
We've got company!
Someone's having fun.
How can I not? Pursued by villains, a young couple thrust together by fate, race through the neon street night!
Get off.
Can't take it by ourselves!
Legal force?
What, do you just pull over if they ask nicely?
You got a point.
See? So don't go holding back now.
Now, we need backup.
Have the cold-eyed mercenary's heart suddenly begun to melt?
Nope.
I won't forget that. Wait, is it just me or did we slow down?
Just you.
More of them!
Think we've bitten off more than we can chew? What do we do?
Shut up.
Hey, Cloud! Could use some help here!
That's some super secret technique? You got a fancy name for it?
Of course not.
You better hurry, Cloud! We have to save them! Not much of a challenge, huh?
That stinks!
A-team's here.
I don't like the sound of that.
We're not screwed, are we?
Feeling good back here.
Bob, we need help! Please!
After another.
Come on, Wedge. Gun it!
I am gunning it!
We're
are good. Nothing about this is good.
You got me.
Fair enough. All right, then. Do your thing.
Save me!
Soldier for you.
Next to him, you look like kids on trikes.
You're damn right you do.
You're part of that weed too, you know.
We made it!
Woo!
Topside!
Keep going till we hit the station?
No, head straight for the warehouse. Aww. Our magical ride is almost at an end.
Why are you talking like we're not here?
Because you're not.
Clearly we are. Not over yet. Clown! Little help!
I am loving this!
I suppose you had it coming. Time's up. Break off before he shows. Copy.
Huh? What's going on?
Well, hello!
Who's this?
Too quick for the eye! You cross him, you die! Now, mind if I cut in? Woo! Splendid! I've been looking for a new dance partner! Private party, huh? That's fine. I'll settle for a race then. Just one.
Talking to me?
I most certainly am.
Then no.
So terribly sorry. Your words failed to reach my ears, sluggish and slow as they are.
What's this guy's deal?
A lady's curiosity has been piqued. My name is Roche, but you may address me by the more accurate appellation, Speed Demon.
Heard that, huh?
My ears are attuned to the feminine voice.
Ugh, this guy is the worst.
Yes, yes, this is the contest I've been waiting for! Give us a smile! Come on, you look more dashing if you did! Shall I keep you company?
Bring it!
Take him out, Clown!
You know you love it too! A fiery gift for you. Embrace your emotions. Bear your heart to the world.
What is he up to now?
Same shape.
Not bad.
who has promise and an abiding affection for your mount.
But one cannot simply ride one fight. Nay, one must unlock its true potential, become one with the machine, like this.
You might want to try using those brakes of yours.
My heart beats faster by the second. Two.
Damn it!
Be absurd. As if I could ever grow tired of your company. Naughty, naughty! Until one of our flames is forever extinguished, our dance will never end! Burn for me! Room! Oh ho ho! Bang! Come on, let's push it past the red line!
Jesse, take over.
Well, well, well. I do believe this round is yours. Maybe next time we can keep it just between the two of us.
Maybe.
Until we meet again, my friend!